Cause we all make mistakes sometimes, and we all step across the line. But nothing's sweeter than the game we find. We find. It's hanging over him like the clouds of Seattle. It raining on his swag, falling deeper in the saddle. It's written on his face, he don't have to speak a sound. Somebody call the 5-0, we got a man down. Now you can go and play it like you're all rock and roll, but guilt does a job on each and every man's soul. And when your head is a pillow at the nightfall, you can bet your life that it's gonna be a fight, y'all. Cause we all make mistakes sometimes, and we've all stepped across that line. But nothing's sweeter than the game we find. Forgiveness, forgiveness. And we all stumble and we fall. Bridges burn in the heat of it all. But nothing's sweeter than the game we fall.
It's morning. Maybe they all forgot about this. Oh, no way.
Hot guys, very funny. Now, where's my spot?
That's just the point. After that whole episode yesterday, you don't get a spot at this table today. What? Come on, guys.
I'm awful ashamed that you would even do something like that, Claire. That's unlike you.
Yeah, and now he's in a coma, and I don't even know if he'll make it out, thanks to you, Claire.
Yeah, some friend you are. Sorry, guys. I would never do something like that to you.
Really, guys? You even got Sunny to sit by you? Guys, Sunny never sits at her table. Why would you let her sit today?
Listen, Claire, if there's an empty spot at the table, then people are going to want to sit. So we needed someone to fill your spot since you obviously can't sit today. And Sunny was the first ask. End of story.
But Sunny... Sunny, I mean, she just stubbed my toe the other day.
Really? You're comparing a stubbed toe with someone in a coma?
Wow, I never knew you could be so selfish.
Guys, come on!
Oh, Claire, you're really upsetting some of the people at this table, like Destiny, so why don't you get out of here?
You know what, guys? Maybe I will.
Okay, Destiny.
Yeah, I'm fine, Sunny. It's just gonna take a while.
Oh, okay. Well, if you ever need anything, just let me know.
I will. Thanks.
I don't even know what I did wrong.
Is that right?
Yeah.
See that girl crying over there?
Ew.
She gave me the best idea for a game.
Beauty parlor? Are you gonna play beauty parlor with me
No,
again?
We're gonna play beat up the orphan kids till they cry.
Girl, where do you think you're going?
Nowhere. I just finished my breakfast and I was just heading outside to play.
Oh, it's the most beautiful day, isn't it? Just look out that window. So beautiful outside. What are you gonna do? Play on the swings or slide the slide or...
Oh, I'm not sure yet.
Well, you might have to be doing all those things, not looking too beautiful yourself.
Well, what does that mean?
That's what it means.
Why would she do anything to me? I'm just a sweet little girl. I'm gonna go play outside without that big bully.
Point for me. I'm winning. I made the little chick cry before she went to play outside.
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna find the yellow thing. Yellow thing!
So ridiculous of Claire.
I know. I don't know what we're gonna do about her. Wait, who's that?
Huh?
Hello, yellow thing.
My name is Zoe. Yeah, her name is Zoe. What are you doing back here?
Oh, I was hoping if I said that I could remember what her real name was. Anyways, could you, like, skedaddle? No one wants you around here.
Yeah, people do. I want her around here.
I don't. Go away.
It's gonna take more than that to get rid of me.
I need to talk with her privately, so you need to, like, get out of the picture.
Yeah, you're not the headmistress. We only take one. Ow! That hurt. You know what?
Ah! You don't do that to me! Ah, yellow thing!
hide in here.
Oh, no, you don't. Come here.
Zoe!
Leave me alone. Maybe you will learn your lesson about giving me a bath next time.
Oh!
I spit accidentally. Anyways.
Yeah, right.
Cry, you stupid baby.
I'm not a stupid baby. Yeah, leave her alone.
Oh my gosh, will you just please go? You're not supposed to be here. Oh no, I gotta go.
Yell the tent. What about you?
I was trying to get the yellow thing, but that stupid little white dog always comes. What was her name? Boo Boo Bella Bella Bella.
Oh, Bella Bella? I thought there was a girl named Bella. But anyway, I'm gonna go get point number two, and Lou's still at point zero. 1-0. Winner is gonna be
me. I'm gonna start with the girl who was already crying.
That's not right. Oh, wait, her? I don't know if that technically counts, but all right.
Mistress, so glad we found you. Your daughters keep beating on us. Beating on you? I don't see any marks. They're trying to make us cry, and who's at the door? She'll seriously lock herself out.
Thanks for opening the door,
this is quite disturbing. What was that? What was what? Your head, it was like off your body. Oh, it was a special effects system. Oh, and leave them alone.
Whatever. I'll get back at you, yellow thing.
I think I'm gonna cry because I'm not scared.
Oh, you're gonna cry, please cry. Can
because
I see it here?
Special effects thing and no, leave us alone. Okay. Destiny? Claire, I already told you. I'm not into it. Just leave me alone, okay? I'm not taking that for an answer, Destiny. You're my best friend. And I'm sorry that happened to your brother. But we have to move past this. I mean, we're best friends, Destiny. Are you gonna let it all go away just like that? I love the way you brush off pushing my brother off a building was like nothing. He is in a coma, and I don't even know if he's gonna live much longer because of you, Destiny. It's all your fault. I already told you, Destiny. It wasn't my fault. He stumbled and fell, and you're right. You pushed him. I saw. You didn't see the whole thing, Destiny. Well, then if I didn't see the whole thing, why can't you tell me what really happened? Instead of all these twisted fairy tales and stuff of him just stumbling off the building. He's not clumsy, Claire. And you know that. I know he's not clumsy, but it's just... He fell. It just doesn't make sense, Claire. And you know it doesn't. This conversation is over. When you want to tell me the truth, then maybe we'll understand. And the truth is that you pushed him. You just don't want to admit it. Don't want to admit that you're a bad friend. No, it's not that. Whatever. I don't know why you're holding back. Holding a grudge? Why can't we be friends? You are the one standing in between our friendship, Claire. And until you realize that, our friendship... Our friendship, Destiny, is over. So leave me alone. Destiny, please.
This is a pretty room. I like it. Pretty for an orphanage, anyway. The real thing that's pretty is this balcony. So lovely. Yeah. Too bad my friend isn't here. I can't believe that my mom just brushed off that we were sisters. That's so amazing! How much I wish we were. We were sisters. Think of all the pranks and stuff we could do together that we don't do now. Yo.
What are you doing in my room?
nothing. Just admiring its balcony and thinking, some evil thoughts. Yeah, nothing more, though.
Well, can you leave? I kind of want to be alone, if you don't mind. It is my room.
Ooh, we got a sass mouth. Well, whatever, I'll leave. It's junky anyway.
It's beauty.
Yeah, well, I can change my mind on the drop of the hat, because I'm spoiled, and I get to do whatever I want. I get to do whatever I want. Oh, yeah, whatever I want, whatever I want.
Do you like my voice? I'm gonna be a pop star one day. Yeah, one day, far from today.
That is true.
Wait, did you say far from today? Like I sing bad?
You know what? I don't even care. You're just a little orphan. You don't know my talent.
You don't know my talent. You don't know no talent when you see it. No, you don't. Oh, oh, yeah. For interrupting my song. Ah!
Well, at least she's out of my room.
Oh, Nick. What am I gonna do without you? You're my brother. My best friend.
You know what? I'll make sure that Claire stays far away from us when you get back. And you will get back, hopefully. I don't know what Claire did. Well, actually, I do know. She pushed him. Even if she doesn't want to admit it, it's the truth that she knows it. And I will believe nothing but the truth, which is that she pushed him. And I will make sure that I never, ever forgive her for doing that to my brother.